keep looking to the right?
Oh, it's because you can't see me because I'm so tiny? Yeah. Is that what it is? Why are you trying to say? Why are you already making short jokes without even speaking about anything, dude?
Let me stay down the slope a bit. Let me see if I can.
That ain't fair.
It doesn't make a difference.
Look, we're the same height now. Same height.
All right. Let me zoom out. Yeah, there we go. All right. I got it.
Watch. Can you do this? Oh, you ain't got
Damn, how did you do that?
You ain't got none of that, huh?
I don't.
Look.
Weaker.
I feel like I'm not part of it.
If you want, I'll show you how to do it later. Hello, guys. Zul'jin here, back with another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Today, we're joined by Mr. Miola.
Yo, what's up, everybody?
Old school colleague, Australian superhero.
That's right.
Have you ever saved anybody, IRL?
I didn't want to lie to anybody or anything.
So, guys, thank y'all so much for all the support on the Ark series. As always, if you do enjoy the videos, give us some dap on that like button to show you support for the series, and you can subscribe to me and Miola for more Ark content. So, today, we're still in leather, man. Like, we're kind of this patchwork stuff going on. Everybody's got better stuff, better dinos. I feel like they're moving so fast.
I just got a
taming buddy, like a little a bird over here. I don't know the name of it yet. I called it Copper because it has some copper tips on its wings. But this is my little hunting buddy to kind of help me out. But I don't know about you, but I'm tired of my spears breaking. I'd love to have a pipe.
Yes, let's do it. I agree with that.
How about armor too? How would you feel about chitin armor?
Oh, yes, please. Yes, please.
That would be good. Okay, so as ugly as it is, it still provides much more protection. So, I'm thinking that I lost a spyglass that my buddy Slip had that gave me. We can probably head up towards the mountain, which is, I think, this way out here?
Is this way? Yeah.
Yes.
Yep.
So, we can head up towards the mountain. We can try to find some crystal. We can get some chitin along the way. Who's dead right here? Oh, a corpse of Mr. Miola!
Don't look at that. Ignore that.
All right.
I'm a superhero. Superheroes don't die.
Superheroes don't die. So, I guess we can head up towards the mountain, try to get some crystal and some chitin, and also probably get a little bit of metal so that we can make a pike and maybe some metal tools. I think that would be good. Since they have a smithy and a forge set up.
That would be amazing.
I think that would be pretty good. So how are you liking the service so far? Is it pretty good?
Oh, it's amazing. It's great. That's fantastic. Awesome.
How's your lag? I know you live far away from New York.
You know, it's not too bad. It's I get like a ping of 80.
80 is pretty good for
across the world.
That's crazy. Yeah. That's crazy. I was contemplating putting it in California, but I was like, you know what? Cross continents are going to be bad ping anyway, you know, I was going to end up, so.
There's nothing you can do about it.
Right. I just wanted to make sure it was DDoS protected and stuff, and I think we did a pretty good thing. Okay, so this is kind of like a hill. This isn't really the mountain. What we really need to do is go towards that one over there.
That one over there?
Uh-huh. But there's been an alpha raptor around here, too, so we're going to have to be real careful. You were telling me that you saw him earlier. And I saw him earlier when I was taming my bird.
That could definitely ruin the day.
Definitely. So maybe we should just watch our backs. Oh, speaking of watching, they're not attacking right now. That's a little Meganeura.
Where'd you go?
I went right here. Look, I'm jumping.
Oh, there you are. There you are. Yep.
I'm tiny.
I'm a little dragonfly.
I'm a little small guy. I try to hide. Okay, I see a corno over there on the left. Ooh, there's an albino Dodecurus, too. You see him?
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
That's a beauty. Oh, and an albino Pteranodon. Pteranodon's only level 24. Dodecurus is, only level 16. But it's so pretty. Look at that. I love the white colors on dinos, man.
I like the Pteranodon, yeah.
There's another Dodecurus right here, too. Level 28.
That Carno just went down.
Oh, where?
That one down here. He got taken out by the, one of those Ankylos?
The Ankylos killed it? Alright, good. Good. Let's check it for loot, man.
Oh, shit, what am I doing? Oh, God.
What happened? Oh, they're fighting the Meganeura.
I think I got in the way of something.
Yeah, they were just fighting the Meganeura. Let's see if we get any good stuff from this gun.
I got
a little bit of prime.
I gotta get some water, I think.
Some water?
Yeah.
So you have berries?
Oh yes, that's right.
Yeah, berries
that.
Will give you some good stuff. We should have gotten some chitin off those Meganura. I forgot all about that. I'm always thinking scorpions. Like, I'm still thinking late game, and really we just have to find all the scraps that we can.
Yeah, well, I'm already further ahead now than I was on the other server. So.
Really? That's amazing. How many episodes did you do on the other server?
Like 13.
Oh, wow.
I'm probably just short of the same rough area.
Wow.
Like, yeah. I did get a base built up. Actually, no, I reckon I got to about level 25. I didn't get too far.
Do you have a water skin on you?
Yeah, I do.
You should fill it up in the rain right now.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
What?
Yep. There you go, brother. It's full. Rain is
the
bomb.
The amount of times I died from that.
Really? So let me tell you about this. This is going to really spoil you. You know stone reservoirs that you can make in the middle reservoirs?
Yeah.
They're a little bit up. They collect water.
What, from rain?
Yes. So even if you're in inland, you can make a stone reservoir, run some pipes and a tap to it, and every time it rains, you can fertilize, irrigate your crops, and you can always have drinking water, no matter how far you are inland or up a mountain.
That is very handy to know.
Rain has a function in this game. It's beautiful, isn't it?
I thought it was just noisy garbage that just got in the way of stuff.
No. Oh. I tend to love the rain, man. I love it.
It's my new best friend.
I had a hole in my roof on the other server so I can fill my water skins up while I was cooking in the cooking pot.
That's amazing.
All right, so here's metal. We should probably grab some of this until we're almost at capacity. I need to dump off everything that I don't want here, which will probably be almost everything.
Oh, that's metal up there or down? Oh, this.
So you see these discolored rocks? Like these rocks that have the gold streaks in it?
Yeah, yeah.
Those are metal nodes. So you can get metal from any rock with a pick, but you're much more likely to get them from this.
All right.
So,
and does the metal drop change depending on axe or pickaxe?
Pickaxe is the thing that you'll get the most from it. So
okay.
When you see these multicolored rocks, you should just hit them. No, you're hitting a regular old rock. Come see.
Oh.
Ooh, this is a metal node.
Oh, yep.
See the difference?
Yeah, I see it now.
Yeah. It looks like there's gold grains. The more gold color in the metal, in the rock, the more, I guess, premium the vein is. Because you'll find some that are really, really gold. And this will give you some good XP, too. Now, it's really heavy, so manage your weight. But this will probably be enough to make us pikes and tools.
Nice.
And I'm throwing away all my stone as I go so we can hold the maximum amount here.
Yep. Yeah, see, last server, I collected metal off of like normal rocks, but never refined it, never crafted anything from it.
Okay.
So
well,
this is great.
The deal with metal, too, is that metal tools will not only do more damage, but damage is a modifier for resource extraction, too. So if your pick or your axe does more damage, you'll get more resources when you use it to harvest something.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. And my primitive pick just broke, but I think I'm pretty much full. Yeah, so I'm almost maxed out at weight here. How are you doing over there?
Do we have... I could probably... Yeah, a little bit. Actually, I'll break this one, see how it goes.
Okay. Let's see. I need stone. To repair my pick. There we go.
Oh, this is good. I feel like I'm advancing.
You're learning so much. I've been teaching. Like, I love the teaching role in this game. I really do, because I feel like there's such a learning curve.
That's good, because I can do plenty of that. I can do plenty of learnings.
That's good, man. That's good. All right. Where are you at? I think I lost you.
I'm still by the same rocks.
All right. I'm around here, too. Let's see.
All right.
Maybe I can, I see the stuff flying. You're bound to be in the area. Oh, I see you. All right.
Yep. All right, nice. Yeah, I should be, let's have a look. How's my weight looking? Yeah, I'm pretty well.
Okay, cool. Good. So we probably have enough metal to go. You think we should shoot for a little bit of crystal while we're this close?
I don't know what crystal is, but yeah, it sounds
so
good.
Crystal is to make spy glasses. So let's say this dodo right here. You see how you have to go right up to it to see what level it is?
Yep.
So imagine you're taming and you want to tame a dodo, but you're looking for a high level. A spyglass, you can zoom in on it and see what level it is from far away.
Yeah, let's do some of that.
Yeah,
that
all right.
Cool. That sounds cool.
Let's look for some crystal on this mountaintop. It's probably going to be... Now, this we've got to kind of measure out how much danger is up here, because mountains are very, very bad for danger. Like saber-toothed tigers, cornos,
I learned that the hard way.
All of that evil stuff.
I've had a bad run with sabers.
Yeah, sabers
on
are
many occasions.
Rough.
So, yeah.
So my movement speed is extremely high, so I can run away from them. That's something I wanted to play around with this season. But if that's the case, I will help you. What is that green stuff right there? Is that a bush? Oh,
yeah,
I'm tripping.
Right here.
Yeah, it was so green.
It's
like,
in the middle of nowhere.
It is. I needed some berries anyway. All right. So let's see. We've got. It looks like there's a few Argentavis on the hill, which isn't that bad. If we aren't interested in taming, we should probably make sure that we have stone arrows equipped on our bows.
Yep.
And...
I don't even have my bow in my hotbar, so...
Oh, you should put it.
Let's fix that.
So if you're not familiar with this, the mechanics... flyers take quadruple damage from missile weapons.
Okay.
So if an Argentavis is coming around you... You can throw spears at it or shoot it with arrows to really, really do a lot of damage to it quickly. So, for instance, this guy right here, fucking... Oh, I missed it. Oh, I just missed
it. Oh, yeah.
Come on, guy.
Come down. I think the first time I died was to one of these.
They are pretty tough. All right, there it is. Oh! Dead.
Wow, that was quick.
Yep. And it's got a little bit of loot on it. You can always check it for loot too.
Oh wait, you can?
Yeah, like every time, just hit F.
Damn.
When you drop something, just hit F and C, and if it's got an inventory, you'll be able to search through it. This is where you get the good stuff off of the high end drops, like high end dinos like T Rexes and stuff. Argentavis usually have a bunch of trash, but
if you just Oh, wow, what happened there?
Oh, no! Somebody's Raptor, I guess. Maybe that's Corralis, because Corralis is still on the server right now. All right.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. All right, problem. Let's see. This is going to get pretty steep here pretty quick. There's another Argentavis. When we get up here, we'll probably have to fight. Cindy Raptor was killed by Bronto. Who's fighting Brontos?
I don't know
who Cindy is. Maybe that's Corralis' pet, too. Nice. We just gained the level.
Actually, I have, too.
What? Nice.
What do we got in this one here?
It's got some arrows. How are you sitting on stone arrows? You okay?
Yeah, I got about 54.
Okay. I'll take these, and I'm pretty good with that.
Nice.
And I think I have enough meat on me. All right. We should be almost there. Alright, this is a good example of what I was talking about earlier. Look how gold this is.
Wow.
So the concentration of metal on this thing is ridiculous. You could hit it a few times and probably get a good idea. You can mine metal on this thing forever.
Nice. That is, wow. Yeah. Dang.
And I'm gonna throw away all the stone that I get from here and try to take as much metal back as we can here.
Oh, so this would just keep going? Like, this is like a pretty...
It's a pretty... Yeah, they're huge veins. Higher up the mountains you get, the better. Let's see. It looks like I'm still pretty low on weight here. I can actually... I'm gonna bring weight up a point.
Yeah, so will I. What's your weight at now?
My weight is currently at... A total of 150. I'm at 117.8 out of 150.
All right, nice. Yeah, I'm 140.
I think Drax like went up to 200 weight or something like that. It'll never be something you have to worry about. All right. Can you get up here? All right.
Yep.
Let's see. Got to be careful because fall damage sucks.
Yep. Again, learned that the hard way.
Yeah. So these are crystals. You got here? You here?
Yep, I'm up.
All right. So check crystals. This out. There's a couple things to look at. There's crystals here. First of all, you want to grab some of these with your pick. Yes, yes.
Nope, I got nothing.
Metal works a lot better on these things, by the way.
Like a
only
high
if
drop.
The axe works any better. No.
Have you got any drop yet?
I got a few. I got like, let's see. I have one.
One.
One crystal.
That's one more than me.
All right. How about
these? Try the axe.
All right. No. Yeah, let's try the axe again. No. Dang it. Let me throw away some more stone. Oh, let me look up the recipe for this this spyglass too, because I don't know how much we need. Maybe it's something that you have to make in the smithy? I forget.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no, you don't. No? Okay, so crystals two. So all we need is four, actually. We have to get this, man. Let's see. There's another section of the mountain that goes over here and some more crystal.
Oh, nice. Okay.
I'm pretty sure picks are the way to go. Come on, baby. Give us some.
Come on, just give me one. Give me one. No! Oh, damn it.
So you see these red flowers, too? Like these red weeds?
Yeah.
So
yeah,
you can harvest those just like berry bushes. But they also have a chance to drop something called Plant Species X.
Plant Species X.
That sounds like something out of a science fiction movie. I know.
Yeah,
I'm not
does.
Lying. But these things, you can grow them into like tentacle plants that shoot spores and defend your base.
Yeah. What?
Yeah. They're pretty
what
radical,
is this
man.
Game?
They're pretty radical, too.
I saw this game. I thought it was just some like caveman dinosaur hunting game.
Oh,
no.
This is deep, brother. Deep.
Oh, wow.
Let's see. I don't see any more crystals right here. Man, I don't think we're in Kansas anymore, by the way, Dorothy.
No.
We're a little bit far out. Okay, these are all mammoths down here, so I can't believe we only got one crystal. This is so disappointing.
Are there any more?
I don't see any more crystal nodes. I'm looking around.
I'm just looking out for savers. That's my,
Yeah, those are
important. I got a bit of a phobia for those guys.
Uh-huh. They can do some damage, all right. I don't see any more of the crystals. I guess we should probably just form some here, look around for them, keep forming, and see what we can grab, and we'll BRB.
That sounds good to me.
Okay, cool. We'll be right back, guys.
All right. We're back in the forge. What is this area called? Did we decide on a name?
We haven't. I think it's called Poopopolis.
Poopopolis?
I don't know. I don't know what the name of the city is, but Poopsville or Fecaltopia? I don't know yet. But we've got some metal, you guys, and we've got enough crystal to be able to do the thing. So, do you have the Ingram for the spyglass?
Let's have a look. Not the compass. Spyglass.
Spyglass.
I can't see it if I do.
It should be on the...
Oh, yes.
Do have it. All right. All right.
Yeah.
You want to learn that, and you can just make it out of your craftables.
Yep.
So,
five
for
it. All I need.
Let's see. What do you need?
Just five wood. I'll take it out of here.
Oh, cool. I think I'll do the same thing here. One, two, three,
there
four,
we
five.
Go.
Awesome. All right. Grab this up. Spyglass!
Right, I got it.
We won.
Booyah.
We won the internet. Okay, so now that the spyglass is made, we should probably do some metal tools. Now, all the metal that we got, which was what? You know, like 88?
We've been 100, I think we got.
100 altogether. So they had some leftover metal ingots in here. I'm going to go ahead and shift double click to pull out like five at a time. And I'm going to bring out 30 because I feel like that's a good portion.
Ready?
Yeah. I'm going to put that in the smithy, which there's already 49 in here, no problem. And we're going to go to weapons, ranged, and let's see, for a crossbow we need wood. So the first thing we're doing is making you a crossbow.
Mm-hmm.
And I have that Ingram already, so I'll gladly make that for you.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Now, do you have any of the tool Ingrams?
Let me have a quick look.
The metal tool engrams?
I do not.
Okay.
No, I'm a few levels away from that. All right. 25,
I have a lot of points, so I can learn those, no problem. Nice. So let me learn metal pick, metal hatchet, and metal pike. All right. So, to make these, let's see, melee. So we're going to need altogether, 10 metal ingots per for this. Wood is like the component that we're going to need a ton of. I guess I'll go ahead and get 50 wood. So we need two pikes. So let's make
two
that.
Picks, two axes.
One, two. Two picks. Oops. And two axes. Perfect!
Yeah.
Alright. So I'm going to take a pike out of here. Inside there should already be a crossbow and a pike for you.
Oh, nice.
There is a primitive metal pick that's going to be popping in there for you as well. And then we'll have some metal hatchets.
Primitive's the lowest, right?
Primitive is the lowest. It's basically what you make from knowing the Ingrams.
Nice. Oh, that's awesome. That is so good.
And this is going to help with harvesting a lot of stuff. So if you know you're going to do something dangerous, you might want to store these behind. Crossbows, on the other hand, aren't real hard to make. As soon as you get the Ingram, you can reproduce these all the time. Did you happen to get your axe out of there?
I did, yeah. All right, I got it all.
Good. We also have 61 chitin. Did you grab any chitin while you were out?
No, I didn't.
All right.
I had a couple in one of these chests.
We didn't get a whole bunch. Let's see what they got here.
Damn, I didn't realize how heavy metal is.
Metal is extremely heavy.
Wow.
IRL, too. You ever carried around bulk metal that you got out of a rock? I'm sure it'd be pretty
so realistic.
All right, let's see. I don't think that we're going to be able to do a whole lot in the form of chitin here. I would rather not learn the Ingrams. I thought we would have had them by now. Let's see. Yeah, they're 18, 18, and 18 apiece. I think I'm gonna sit out for the chitin actually, but I am gonna get us a couple of sickles so that we can harvest fiber in a good fashion here. Let's see.
Sickle? I've never seen a sickle yet.
So sickles, when you hit a berry bush with a sickle, you get fiber only.
Oh wow! Okay, yeah, that's cool.
So you'll want to grab one of those out of the smithy. And I just gained another level. Nice. I'm going to health again.
I'm going to throw mine on movement speed. I got to catch up.
Got to catch up?
Yeah, I'm too slow.
I'm still the fastest man in the tribe, dude. Can't hang. Alpha Corno, good lord. All right.
Wow.
Well, I guess that's going to wrap it up, man. We might have to go help out the tribe and stuff. But thanks for joining me, brother.
Great. No, thank you very much, Zujin.
I think we did good. I think we got upgraded, and now we can start really evolving.
Definitely, it's time to poop evolve.
All right, guys, if y'all like the video, please don't forget to give us some dap on that like button. Mm-hmm. And if you're new to the channels, so you can subscribe. The links to all the members on the server are going to be in the description below. We really appreciate you tuning in, and we'll see you next time. This is Miola and Zuljan signing off. Bye-bye.
See you later, guys. Oh, damn, I still haven't ended the wave.
Peace out.
Peace.